Hey guys, this is the family Kane. Today we're going to Delaware to the Children's Museum.
What do you think we'll do there?
I don't know. Play! Play! I think we'll play. Can you wait to go in it?
That'll be cool.
I can't even wait to play. Because it's only for kids, right?
Right. Like, so we're here at the Children's Museum, the Delaware Children's Museum. And there's a lot of activities to do. It's $9 admission, which is pretty reasonable. I think $99 will get you like a 13-month family membership. The girls seem to like it. It's more play than anything else. But I mean, what else are you looking for in a children's museum? But there's a lot of fun activities, so hopefully we'll show you some of those today. All right, guys, what are we about to do?
The hurricane simulator. I'm so scared. I want to hold on to the sun.
No.
And go to the...
How was the hurricane simulator?
Fine.
What?
Fine.
Was it scary? You thought it was going to be scary?
No, it's not scary.
This room is, the museum is all about money. Below us is money from all over the world.
Hello, I'm a feet ray and I'm a big guy.
structure.
And then what are you going to do? Test it against?
Against an earthquake. Okay, I'm down.
Well, hold on, let's see.
Ooh, that was actually a good structure. The top went down first and the bottom.
Do you want to touch it?
Yeah.
Alright, just two fingers, real easy.
What'd it feel like?
It felt a little...
Yeah.
It didn't even work. All right, sit with your feet against the gray plate. Keep knees straight. Push the red bar as far as you can. No, that's not we just wrapped up in the museum. Charlotte, what did you think?
Good. A million.
No, tell me about it. What did you like about it?
I liked the painting.
So you got to do a painting. You got to do two paintings. What else did you like about being in there?
And she got to climb and make an arch.
You made an arch? That was fun.
Yeah.
Maria, what did you think?
I think it was good. I painted this and I'm inspired.
You're inspired about it?
Yeah. I'm inspired.
The good things is you get away, walk away with paintings, which are kind of like souvenirs, so you don't have to go to the gift shop, and maybe you save some money.
If you like this video, please subscribe and like.
Donut, baby.